Do I look as good as Meredith Morakowitz? I do? Okay, good. Bullpen Betty here with the baseball news that hardly matters. New York Yankees center fielder Jacoby Ellsbury, number 22, may or may not live in this building on the Upper West Side. I have the intel that tells me he may or may not live in this building on Broadway and 86th Street. We're going to Jacoby Ellsbury's building that he may or may not live in to talk to the doorman and see if he does or doesn't live there. Stay with us as we cross the treacherous 86th Street. There's buses, cabs. And the doorman's looking at me now. Hi. How are you doing? I have a Yankees webcast, and I'm wondering, does Jacoby Ellsbury live in this building? Do you swear? Does he live around here?
I don't know that.
He says he doesn't know, but I think he knows.
No, I don't.
Come okay.
On, spill the beans.
it's like a no comment. It's
no. First of all, I don't even know who he is.
He's the center fielder for the New York Yankees.
I don't follow baseball.
But the door, Jacoby Ellsbury's doorman doesn't follow baseball.
I got a bridge to sell you in Brooklyn.
All right, thanks, man.
He might live around here, but not in here.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Bye.